New details tonight about a hoax 911 call that shut down a Hawkins County school last week. The sheriff says authorities now believe that call, claiming there was a person with a gun inside that school, came from outside of the state of Tennessee. The sheriff says the TBI and Churchill Police are both investigating.